let me move you. Okay. Put this camera back. Okay, hi guys. I'm going to be showing you how to draw a Chelsea charm. So you're going to need a pencil. So I'm not going to color it because I forgot her name. I mean, colors. Just draw a heart. I'm gonna draw a heart, but it don't need to be perfect. So leave like a little bit opening, so like, because that's where her foot seeds go. And then there, so you have that. Yeah. So then you're just gonna go like that, and then where her foot seeds. So now you are gonna draw the loops like that. They don't have to be perfect. Okay, so I'm done. So now this, we're just gonna make a line down to make her look like she's 3D. Let me make it a little brighter. So that's what y'all should have. Then y'all should have this. Watch. Boom. So break the heart in half. Okay. So that's. So then do the eyes. So make just a little circle. Then make a line, and then make another line. Don't have to be perfect. Then make a circle, and then go like that, and then go. And then color this black, and then that black. So, there's the eyes under. You can color them whatever you want. And then just make a big line for the lips, and then make a U. Then make a top. Okay, so then make a circle, then make a diamond shape, and then make one. And then we have Chelsea's own thingy, but we need to draw her own. So then, that comes in mind. So you could write her name. Don't mind my sloppy tail, and I wasn't expecting it. I'm sorry if I did this backwards. So let me give that a closer look. So I hope you like this video. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, and comment. What shopping should I do next? Bye.